presents first time at the Hannover Fair here. We present machine learning inside TwinCAT. And this means that we have a different view on machine learning. Of course, we are using standard machine learning algorithms, but we are executing them in real time. This means we can execute a network which is trained outside the real time. We can execute this in real time. And of course, we can also make use of parallel things, so we can execute this on multiple cores of one PC. And of course, this is a technology, and of course, behind we have some use cases. And one of the use cases you can see here, so on the right side, we have a standard algorithm to synchronize the movers to a special position and to synchronize the wave belt in the middle. And on the so this is controlled by the standard algorithm. On the left side, we have an algorithm which is a profile generation, which is executed as a neural network. So we train this outside, and we have also one optimization, and this is to save energy. So on the left side, you see an energy-saving algorithm, but it's doing from the functionality the same as on the right side. On the right side, the standard algorithm, on the left side, the algorithm trained by a neural network. And in the visualization, you can see that, of course, we have to accelerate the movers, so this is energy consuming, and of course, we have to decelerate again, and also energy consuming. So these areas are red, and on the left side, you see, all is green, so we have less energy consumption. Of course, this is only one use case, so to use machine learning for optimizing processes. Other applications are, of course, anomaly detection, to detect an anomaly and to have this also for predictive maintenance, or to use machine learning for a virtual sensor, or to use machine learning inside vision.